dry grass to keep the fire going. This is why the Indigenous...